The struggle to unite India was nearly as great as the struggle to free India, and the man we can credit for the mammoth task of creating India's map as we know it today is Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. When the British withdrew from India in 1947, there were 562 princely states who were given the option to join India or Pakistan or remain independent. India's first Deputy Prime Minister, Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel's keen political acumen, skills, tact and diplomacy, and his vision helped him unite these scattered princely states into one unified India as the kings relented one by one to India's Iron Man's iron will. Sardar Patel was born on 31st October 1875 in Nadiad district, Kheda in Gujarat. It is said Patel was so unassuming that his relatives thought he would take up a commonplace job and had no further ambitions. But Patel spent years away from his family, studying in England to be a lawyer, and he became a successful one with a reputation of being skilled and fierce. He met Mohandas Gandhi in 1917 and since then became an active member of the freedom struggle, organizing non-cooperation protests and leading them against the British. He earned his title of Sardar from the women of Bardoli, where he skillfully negotiated a victory for the peasants who were suffering under the oppressive policies of the British. As the first Home Minister and Deputy Prime Minister of India, Sardar Patel organized relief efforts for refugees in Punjab and Delhi. He even visited border areas with Pakistani leaders to encourage peace at the time of partition. Patel was also instrumental in the creation of the All India Services, which he described as the country's steel frame. His contributions to building the nation are as immense as the massive Statue of Unity that stands tall as a tribute to Patel on the banks of the Narmada in Kevadia, Gujarat. His birth anniversary, October the 31st, is also observed as Ekta Divas or National Unity Day.